I use Ngā Whare Tapawha every morning. I check in and I check in with which taha, where it's at. I look at the day that I've had it going to have, and then I plan my day accordingly. If I know that I'm going to have a heavy meeting, I'll make sure that I leave time afterwards so that I can ground. So taking care of my tenana, my hininaro, I'll go for a walk, I'll take some water, and I'll take some time to just be meditative, to bring myself back and leave what I've come from. In the morning, I metaphorically take my family and put them on Kapiti Island, and I metaphorically pick up my work life and I drive off to work down in Kiniparu. Then I come, when on the way back, I metaphorically swap them. I leave the work on Kapiti Island and I bring my family and my home life with me as I drive home. That way keeps everything clear.